We are having a number of resources, right?
Yes.
Here we are not able to see another resource because we are not connected. So we are having resources, number of resources. So I am running, I am allocated this P1 process to my one resource and P2 process to another resource, right? So we, simply here we can drag and drop, right? So if you start this this process, it will run. Session time.
At a time we can run one process.
Within our system only.
You are saying that in that resource we can run one process. But he asked that how can we run two processes at a time?
In one resource.
How can we run two processes at a time?
At a time.
I said that control resource, but it creates that.
Okay.
In one resource, two processes.
We are having queue management, right?
Yes.
So I think so. Exactly, I don't know. I have to think on it. In queue management, what we'll do? We are added the items into queue, right?
Yes.
I am having 100 records, 1000 records, and 1000 records. So in that case also,
we are running only one
process. Process will access number of processes will access
one by one.
Queue items
one by one.
Get
an extension, get an extension.
Also, will access one by one.
At a time.
So
his question is wrong.
It is not possible.
Actually, according to our knowledge, we have to. If you want to call another process or run another process, we have to call by using page reference, right?
Process
reference state. So that only we know.
After control room, I say that no, it's not control room.
Accelerator summons and process control.
So you mean
process?
Okay. Accelerator summons and process by using the process room, we can run process two process at a time. But the internet said, I am not asking about by using a place different process. I am asking about how to run two processes at a time.
What are run modes?
Run modes,
foreground,
three rounds, exclusive,
foreground,
background.
It will
depend on the process.
We can't say slow, medium.
No. We can say execution modes.
Execution
mode. Because how you are executing? Fast, slow, or medium?
What is the use of
queues? To manage the workload.
It is said that to manage the workload, but it said that no.
I'm sharing the multiple.
No, actually, that is the only correct answer. I'm having 1000 records, right? 1000 records. I want to complete in 1 minute. So we are. One robot is able to execute 100 files in 1 minute.
Yes.
So in that case, what I am doing, I am taking these items into queue. So queue is maintaining these items. Having right now, queue is having 1000 items, right? So we are distributing the not distributing P1, P2, or else take resource also. Resource one is executing 100 files. So likewise I will take P10 up to P210, resource 10. So 10 processes are there, right? So every process is able to execute 100, right? So in 1 minute, though these 10 resources will be able to execute in 1 minute only, right? So in 1 minute I achieved the target. So we are reducing load, right? Workload. So this is how we are So actually, queue management means reducing the workload. Or else we can manage the workload.
Can you manage the jobs?
Okay.
Business